What's up, sexy?
Oh, I'm found out. Nobody knew about me until... Yeah.
You got a great snack.
Yeah, it really is great. And especially on a night like this. Well, here we are at the drive-in. Scott's got it going on already. All right. That's inspiring.
I'd like to thank everyone from the Academy, all my friends. Oh, and Bobby Brown. Thank you.
Well, of course. He's impressed with that poster, isn't he? This is Sal Gomez of the Southern California Drive-In Movie Society. Sal, what's it all about?
Well, we're a bunch of fans. We're drive-in movie fans that got together. We met on the internet. We had our first meeting here at the Mission Tiki. And we're interested in just promoting drive-ins. Getting the word out, telling as many people that will listen that there are still drive-ins operating in Southern California. Mm-hmm. People who really love the drive-in, and that's what our mission is.
Yeah, and we still have the mission because I saw a letter in the LA Times 2 days ago expressing surprise that there's still drive-ins around. So as many people as that are over here getting their snacks right now, we still got some work to do, don't we?
Oh yeah, we sure do, and we're making progress. We're getting the word out about the violin, we're getting the word out about the others that are still open. The violin, we're making repairs to that, bringing it and upgrading it, bringing Technolite in, just like the mission did. And it's just a much better experience than it used to be.
All right. It's a very big hot dog. Nobody will ever believe it. Now they come to the Mission Tiki and they dress for it. Beautiful. All right.